Comfort ye my people, said your God. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem, and cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished, that her iniquity is pardoned.
Comfort ye.
Voice of him that cries in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
And every mountain and hill may
shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it.